This section is payment options. Under the online funding section, you'll need to put in a valid PayPal email address, which is where all money contributed will get paid into. Under the offline funding section, make sure that you fill out all details of any funding that you've received offline.